90 minutes after the start of the initial attacks, Barksdale and his men are finally unleashed.